Hello everyone, this is Broken playing everything, and today that means I'm playing some Mega Man 4. Just beat Mega Man 3 like 10 minutes ago, so I'm feeling good. Here's some plot for you. 1 year, Household Robots Rock and Roll were created by Master Robot Designer Dr. Light, and were enjoying their peaceful days. Doing, you know, robot stuff. Then one day, the industrial robots all over the world went on a rampage, and the world fell into total chaos. See, in a lot of the games, are supposed to be just industrial, innocent robots. Dr. Light quickly realized that mad scientist Dr. Wily was behind the nefarious deed, but he didn't know what to do. Rock, having cliffhanger, a strong sense of justice, volunteered to be converted into a fighting robot. Thus, the Super Robot Mega Man was born. Oh, man, isn't he like a kid? That's really sad. He looks little. I swear he's only 8. There's just no volume here. Whew. Oh, yeah. Mega Man shattered Dr. Wily's plans 3 times, and world peace has been maintained so far, but history repeats itself. Dang! Is it Dr. Wily? Dr. Kosak, a mysterious scientist, has invented 8 powerful robots and sent them after Mega Man. Mega Man starts for the battle again. This time equipped with the powerful new Mega Buster. Ooh! He's ready to go. He's not fucking around. You ready to throw down Mega Man? I am. This is the title screen. Soak it in. I like to do the Roman numerals. It's really fun. Awesome song. Right on. Let's dive in. Alright, so we've got Ring, Dive, Skull, Bright, Dust, Drill, Toad, and Pharaoh. And then Dr. C, Kosak in the middle. We're going to start off with Toad Man. Oh yeah, I love this! You can make any robots you wanted. Would you choose Toad Man? Alright, Mega Buster. Oh yeah. Bam! Like that? Yeah, I do. So a lot of what we do is going to be around, you know, when to charge, when not to charge. I like this song. The one frustrating thing with being with the Nintendo that it has limited sound channels. So a lot of times when you're firing your gun or doing this or doing that, you cut out a sound channel and you don't hear music. Gotta be careful in the rain. As you can see, just jumping straight up, I slide backwards a bit. Pretty obvious. And a couple of those, that uphill jump a minute ago, really easy to miss and die. Oh, we're out the rain. It's a fun game. 4 and 6, like I've said it before, 4 and 6 are from my childhood. You know, so I'm kind of riding the field train on this. Whoop! Oh! Ah! Thought something was there. Oh! And we're off! It's a tough game! I remember Toad's level being a little precarious. Just like snakes! What's up with, what are we talking? Reptiles, amphibians, whatever. Slimy, gross, lizardy shit. Being all terrible. Damn it. I'll show you that jump I'm talking about. I mean, I made it last time, but still. That's pretty easy. This is the hardest. That's like the longest distance you can cover in the rain. So really, you should see half of your body off the ledge when you jump. That's the safest way to go about that. Even if you didn't see me do it, you have his crotch is 2 pixels. Okay, so if you can just put the ledge in the middle of his crotch, line it up with his robot part, then you're good to go. It's really special to me because this is one of the ones where back in the day, I actually, you know, I had to figure out the boss order. I won't say how old I am. 74! But back then, I mean, GameFAQs was either new or inexistent. You know, none of that stuff was thriving. The internet wasn't thriving, really. Whoop, whoop, hop, 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 hop. There we go. Alright, things should get easier. That was the only dumb part, I think. Ha! Oh, right. Really easy. Just walk to the back of the room so that the bombs have a place to go, and the eyes are, they're just kind of fast. They catch off guard sometimes. I don't know why they pop out. That giant robot, just for popping out his eyeballs and shooting bombs. Dr. Kosak makes a lot of ridiculous shit. If you stand in the waterfall, you can't jump as high. You're going to need to avoid it all that you can. Oh, crap. Got hit. And of course, if you can slide off the sides and die. Probably obvious. Here we go. Moving on. Ah. So this would have been nice to have. Oh, come on, man. Don't be a dick. Okay? I'm talking. I got friends over in the internet. And you just do some shit like that. Oh god. Whoa. Oh. Embarrassing. Douche. Whatever, we're on Toadman. By the way, did I show you the start menu yet? Are you ready for this? Boom. Oh, love it. Rush Coil, M Buster. You see, you get the E's at the bottom left, lives at the bottom right, my health at the top. So cool. Toadman is... I might die. Because I haven't fought him in like... Shit, maybe close to 10 years, shit. Toadman to me is the easiest boss ever. Yep. Yep. His AI has a bug you can manipulate. So I guess everybody probably fights him first for this. I don't even know if the Buster... It's not doing tons of damage. The fight takes a while. But I still think he's the smartest choice regardless. I don't know. I mean to say, I don't think the Buster's his weakness per se. Out of fairness, here's his move. Yeah, you shake that belly, girl! So you see how much health I have left? About four little pegs. Cells. Pellets. Never figured that out. Four energy units. Four energy. Sure. That's how much energy you use when you fire Toad Rain. Which, it throws a little green thing up in the air and the rain comes down. And it does that much damage to the boss I'm fighting next as well. So I'm going to wait till I get to him so that... Before I use Toad so that I don't waste it. Rush Marines! You can't have Rush Marine on his level. What a punch in the nuts. Now we're gonna want... Yep! Brightman. Ah, love it! The game just feels very alive. I don't know if it's more colorful, more active, more vibrant. It has less of those... I seem to only have the problem with 3, where parts of the game feel really, honestly, laggy. Like, I didn't know what was going on. I tried more than one emulator. I tried different copies of the game. I just couldn't... Uh-oh. Help! I couldn't see. Whoops! I shouldn't have shot him, apparently. Oh, there it is! But with 4, I just don't... It feels a lot smoother and better. One of these days, I'll plug in my Nintendo. I don't remember the legalities of it all, but I do own Mega Man 1 through 6 cartridges for NES. I'll have to break them out and... Ah, God, stressful! That's a hard jump. And see if they have that problem. Weird. Alright. Oh! Oh, God. Oh, God. Stressful! The game's more active, man. It's just got a lot of crap going on, really. Every time I see him, he looks like he's wearing a backward cap. And I'm like, look at this cool kid. What's he all about, huh? Oh, dropped him down a shaft. Sorry. Health? It's health. Not super worth it, but whatever. You cool kid from the 90s. Gonna jump into your projectile. That's how cool I think you are. Actually, really enjoy this song too. Ah! My dog moved. It scared me. You can hit their stems to drop them, but it's kind of pointless. You can though. It is possible. If you just need them down early, go for it. No one will stop you. This is a bonus or something? Shit, it's been so long, I can't remember. It might just be an E and I'll look stupid. I don't even know how to get back without dying. What? Shit. Are they on the other side now? Nope. I can't. I can't make the jump. Well, they give the life and the E, so you just have to respawn and you have the E now. Da-da-da, yay. You don't lose a life. It's only a bad decision if you lose a life on the way over, obviously. Even if there wasn't a life there and you didn't die on the way back, that's just kind of a general rule. Just don't die doing things. Grasshoppers are fun. I like the little, like, tooth spikes. Make sure you go right! You don't want to be back on the back of the left one on accident, because he will just take you back over. Hop! Level feels long. Hop! You do have to fire a shot, and then when you press B to fire, hold down B, and then you charge up. Yeah. If I shoot him, the lights go out, and I'm not really feeling that right now. Oh, God. That was scary. Oh, whoa, come on. It's... What? Before I came on the down arch of my jump, it went off. That was goofy. That's okay. All excited about this game, and I'm not good at it at all. I did always enjoy 6 more than this one. But still, it's a fun game. I love the music. I love some of the weird grasshopper physics. I love a lot of it. See, why did Wily put these here? Just leave the spikes, man, if you want me dead so bad, you know? Up! Man, I really do like this song. It's just very pretty. Just don't know about you. Up! Try this again. There we go. I think I went through it on the way up on my jump, and that activated it before I was in the downswing. And then in the downswing, it was just... It was already gone. Nothing to be done. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, whoa! Yeah, we're ready now. In my opinion, Bright's really hard to fight with just the Buster, so I'd like to have Toad's ability. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm just bad at this game, but I don't like fighting him. Oh, shit. I used it early. Whoops! Really? Yeah, I'll just dive into the bullet. Oh my god, really? It's gonna end up killing me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! I'm out of the way. Oh boy. Oh, good. You froze me in a dead zone again. Smart. I just wanted to show you I was legit. No E! No E! See that? Yeah! I gave you a thumbs up. It was there. You couldn't see it, but it was there. Okay, now I feel a little good at life. Bright does the same thing that Flash did. Only it doesn't drain all the way. Just uses 4 pegs, and then you've just got, you know, 4 seconds instead of 30 or whatever, you know, a lot less frozen time. Now Pharaoh Man! Now pheromones! Let's talk about pheromones, guys. Oh, there's a bonus item on this level. That's what I thought I was going to see on Bright Man's level. There are bonus items. Gosh, I haven't heard some of this music in a while. When they're coming out of the ground, they're actually invincible. Well, once they're out, burn them on down. And of course, if you sink too far into the sand, you're dead. What the fu- I was trying to get that L. What the hell? God, give me a break! No! Ugh. I'm in a game over. That was a bonus item I needed to get across. I'm low and I'm out of lives anyway. It's a good time. Take me, ladybug! Take me into the night! Alright, I'll see if I can be a little less stupid against scorpions. Thinking of you, Skullman. Skeletons. These aren't skeletons. Damn it. See, if you stick around and dodge those stupid bullets, you get hit by more scorpions. It's very pain in the ass. Like. Trying to dodge the damn bullet. Guess I'll have to watch someone who doesn't suck do this. That was a lot better. Still, bleh. Alright. How the four-letter word do you make that? I need that really bad, actually. You can play a stage again after and just go straight to that. Which I really don't want to do! God. I could probably go back later with Jet, to be honest. Just make a mental note of that. Chattery little mummies. They're adorable. Oh. Sorry, Rush. Sorry I keep spawning you in Oblivion. My bad. Thought you were cool with it. Oh yeah, look. You don't lose your E-tanks when you came over. Real helpful shit right there. Oh. I hate these. God, I hate these. This game takes a lot of technical skill in some spots that the other ones never really demanded. I don't feel... Well, they did here and there. I just feel like it's... There's some more consistent difficulty to this game. Personal opinion. One and two give me a ton of trouble. But part of it's like sliding on the ground, not being able to charge your weapon, and not being able to proper slide. You just do automatic, goofy, weird thing slide. Up. Gonna hit me. Ah! Dodged it. Alright. Deedly deedly doo. Ha 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 ha! Made it. Not bad. Pretty impressive. Works on Pharaoh Bright. I'm trying to remember what Bright's all about. Yep. Spam the button, spam it, spam it, spam it. If you spam it hard enough, he can't move. But if you don't, you'll see like a one-frame movement on him. I'm fine. Back up a hair. Oh, God. Woo! Oh, God. Woo! Burns the thumb a little bit. I think you have... I don't know, like 24 pellets of life, 24 energy, and each of the energies takes like, for him, take like 4 shots. It's like 96. Mental note: go back with Jet. If only that hole would kill me, then I could go, you know, try again every time. On to Ring Man. I usually save him for last. Because Dust and Skull, I can kinda kill without their... with just the Buster. You're not supposed to. And then they can knock out Dive and Drill. Ring just intimidates me. I don't know why. Some of the bosses are just... they're like that. In your head, you just know this is one of the serious business bosses. Like Top Man. Good old Top Man. Up, up. This level has hippos. Oh, this song. Oh, there's a little of that lag that I said didn't exist. Nope, 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 nope. To the hippo. Whee! Hippo? You're not the hippo. Yep, nope, you're the hippo. Damn it. Got him. Got him. Hippo down. I like the hippo. He's a cool guy. Kind of shitty that he's trying to murder me all the time. Ooh. What do you think? I think yes. Crap! Here we go. You get in the way of the beam, it might kill you. Oh, shit. That will kill you. That is a definite. Man, I'm going way slower on this game. God. Compared to the previous crap I've done? What? Whoa, whoa. I'm having fun, though. Are you having fun? I'm having fun. Kinda, I'm a little annoyed. The slowness is frustrating. Oh, you know what? Fine. Gonna be like that? Fine. On to the hippo! I can't believe I died of that spike. Just activated the stupid rainbow ring. Or rainbow bar, or whatever. Early on accident, of course. Damn it. Slide is letting me down right now. Or I'm letting slide down, it's one of those. Oh yeah, you can slide on these. Slide was trying to warn me or something, obviously. Hup! Those speed up. Ha! I think drill kills them. It seems like there's always something that kills them. Woo! Ha! Ha 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 ha! Got you. Punk! Oh no, not another hippo. I just fought one though, right? It was like two screens ago. It's okay, there are only two hippos on this level. But with hippos, it feels like 12! That's a much better way of handling hippos. Voila! Important thing. Boing! Mr. Top! Woo! Thank you. That's Mr. Top, he's your buddy. In the next two games, you start seeing a lot more of him, and he just gives you stuff. It's random, and in most games... Oh, shit. Yeah, I knew I'd fuck that up. Oh, whatever. Stupid one on the bottom got me. In most of the games, you can leave the screen and come back in, and he'll have something different available, which is really overpowered and great. Don't think I usually go the bottom route there. Have me a little concerned. Up! Alright, I think we made it. Did we? Nope. Damn! These levels just feel long. Think we never make it. Damn it. Come on! Why won't you ever open up to me? I still get hit. Come on! Thank you! God, those are annoying. That and the hippo, that shit takes forever. That's like 50% of the reason that I don't like his level. How are we on lives? God, I have plenty of lives. I'm just going to F around with the buster. Because you have to charge Pharaoh, actually, if you're smart. He's like Quick Man. Throws out at, like, what? Yeah. He rings, they boomerang back. It's cool. They're very fast, and they're very high damaging. That's why I really prefer to have full health on him. I do a lot of intentional dying. Sorry if that's a shit strategy, but... just works. Here's Pharaoh. Wah! Right? If you just tap B, you can throw a little Pharaoh ball. You can do in any of the like left, right, in the corners above you, and straight up. Watch this. Yeah. Oh no! He hit it, and you can also throw it. I forgot. God! I barely used Pharaoh at all, though. Okay, I forgot so many things there. I should have just thrown it. Sorry. And it didn't do bonus damage when I charged it. I thought it would, you know, kill him. Maybe I should just do that. Let's see how this goes. At least charge here. Whoosh! Yeah, he's hard as hell. No, no. All right, I got shit to do, man. I'm not in the mood. I just struggle with Ring Man. Whatever. He's gonna be dead. I'm gonna move on with the game, and you're just gonna deal with it. There. Suck on that, internet. He's dead. Are you happy? That's all that matters to me. Pharaoh Man's cool, though. Because even when it's charged, you can fire it up, left, up, right, whatever. Which is great. I really like that. Ring boomerang. Yeah! Alright. Now we go to Dustman. I have a little less health than normal, but that's okay. Ringman's move's kind of short range. It sucks that's his weakness. Oh, I love the song. Back on the field train, guys. Sorry. Whoa. Hey, go get out of here. Up! Line up two of them. It's the most comfortable way to do it. Or just hit the first one and go. But if the pattern starts, just charge shot two of them, then go. Dun, 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 dun. That's the same kind of jump. I don't think there's one there. But still. Still gonna bother me. I'm just counting where all the abilities goes and trying to figure out how many bonus abilities there are. And fuck that guy! Whoa, 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 whoa! I forgot about this. We are okay. Everything is okay. They do despawn, so you want to keep a little bit of a pace going. Oh, God. Be careful. You'll get overwhelmed with those ladybugs if you don't stay on top of them. They're spy. Enemies like that, you know, they're spiraling around inside of you. So you shoot left, you miss. You shoot right, you miss. It's very frustrating. Oh, hell yeah, Mr. Top! He gives you something random. The fact that I'm getting E's all the time is amazing. Ah! We're fine. Can you get out of space? Oh my god, really? See, dumb shit like that. That's how I end up dying, or losing all of my health. Never anything impressive that I'm fighting. No. Fucking stupid shit. There. This one's hard. I'm gonna do some of this noise. Oh! Shit. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Had a little glitchy moment there. Thought that last little tooth was gonna snag me. Oh, made it. There you are with your backward cap, you cool little bastard! I love that guy. Almost every game has one room like that where there's spikes or cliffs and just one of those guys that look on his face like, yeah, I'm ready to fuck you up. That's how hard those are to kill. A little bit of heat, a little annoying. We have one extra life. We'll mess around lightly with Ring, see how it goes, see if we have any trouble. This is Dustman. He does this. Jump! Jump! Oh god, I saw the ring animation, I got thrown. God damn it. Sorry. I'm not sorry! This is who I am! Kinda cool, a lot of abilities in this game, they don't seem to use much of the meter. Except for Bright and Toad, they straight up take a little chunk, as you saw. But the rest of them, like Ring and Pharaoh, you spam that? I can't believe the charged Pharaoh doesn't use more, it just uses one energy. That's really great. I never knew or forgot that. Probably forgot that since I've beaten this game a few times. That's why you don't want to be too close, by the way. Ugh. It's annoying because you have to jump just right. You can't go over the projectile. You know, that won't work. You have to hop up in middle. Hop! Yeah! 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 Ooh! Ooh! Fancy. I think there's only one special ability. I'm trying to remember. Six is really intricate about it. You have to collect letters. Hell, even five is really bad about it. That's right, you get beat. It's a little bird that helps you out. You have to collect a bonus letter on every level. It's very easy to miss one. So here I'm trying to, you know, remember, like, which level will I need to revisit? Ooh, what's that all about? Alright, we're going to do Skull. So if under the jet slot there's only one more slot, I think I'm in the clear. Let me make sure. There's two slots. Crap! So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 6 of the abilities. 7 and 8 will be on the top right. This will be the 3 rushes. There will be 2 slots left. Shit! So one of them's on Pharaoh's level. I don't know where the hell the other one is. Yeah, let's have a little fun. Oh. Here's what it's fun for. Yeah. Didn't even go away. And there you go. Right? Right? Super cool! Oop. Love Pharaoh's ability. Thank you. Since I think I'm low or out of lives. Ah! I have fun. It takes a couple pellets, sorry. I said it takes one, I was exaggerating because I was impressed. Aw, man. Aw, man! Jerk. Whoop! Ah! Oh, wow. Good choice, me. Whoop! Don't forget you can slide under them. Since I've told you now. Oh, I could use a little life. Boop! 30 minutes, 3 bosses left. That's okay. This is the mark where I had the 6 down in Mega Man 1. That's what I'm kind of benchmarking against. I'm working on number 6. I guess that's okay. Oh, right. Man, he gets me today. My dog. My dog, Mr. Top. Ah, bonus. Is it a bonus? I think it's a bonus up here. Great. Thanks. Thanks for that. Oh, you can't shoot straight up. You can only go up right and up left. You can't go straight up. Well, I just got 2 lives. I guess I can risk that E. Really? Oh! Felt that coming. You know what? Screw that E. The checkpoint's up here. What did I miss? What's down here? I don't want the E. It made me sad. Oop. Whoop! Oh, shit. I couldn't see. It was off the screen. No! Forget it. Shit. I don't even need an E. Can I rush it? That would be... Oh, this is the dead end. Okay. Can I rush the E? Like a jerk? Yep! Next piece of advice. Be a chump. Rush the E. These guys are really easy if you know, if you pay attention. Just go to the edge of his boundary and then follow him back so he won't despawn. If you shoot him from way off to the right, then, you know, you'll run left and he'll just pop back up. He doesn't care. We have plenty of E's. I'm not going to bother with this one. It is a tough jump. And then getting back is harder in one spot. I want to say... Yeah, just the same jump getting back is just a little rough. Just a moment. Alright. What stage are we on? What are we doing? What is happening? Oh, son of a caterpillar! I had an important phone call. I had to step away for like 15 minutes. A little disoriented now. Ah! This game is all about making you do those hard jumps you can barely make. Aha! Whoa! Wah-ha-ha! Whoa! Just dancing around like a moron. Whoa-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha! Whee! Alright, Skullman. Time for you to get dusted. I like the dust color and ability, actually. I'm a big fan of it. That's why he's one of the ones that I worked on just beating. Skullman's a shield boss. Through the Mega Man games, there's a bunch of shield bosses. Oh! Unlike Woodman, he doesn't throw his, which is nice. Yeah, he just waits for it to taper off naturally. I can see how I beat him now. He doesn't run at you or anything, he just has the shield on. It's kind of stupid, to be honest. You think he'd take advantage of the situation, charge you, attack you, assault you? Nah. He's got the shield, good enough. You can see the shield, he has the shield. It all works out.
Skull Barrier.
Now, Dive Man. Remember, who the hell gives you Jet? I know Jet's in this game. I think Dive Man's gonna be Rush Marine as hell. Cause, duh. I don't wanna use it here at a silly part, though. I'll use it when it makes sense. I wanna say this level gets... oh my god. Spikier than this. Oh, it does, I'm remembering. It gets worse than this dumb crap. I'm gonna wait. Whee! Whoa! 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 Ah! 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 Those are indestructible, by the way. I believe something might work on them, but bullets do not. If bullets don't work, I don't want to bother, honestly. Super Whale! Ah! I love that noise. Da-da-da-da-da-ouch! Okay. Okay. Ah! So good at this game. Mr. Top! What is it? That's a dumb gift, Mr. Top. See? You can try more than once. I'll just try twice. I don't really need anything. Whoop! Oh, shit! I'll try three times. Mr. Top is dead! Silly fun fact. I believe... Oh, my God! Nailed it, Mr. Top! Thank you. I think his real name is Eddie. But he is referred to as Mr. Top somewhere? I don't know why I call him that now that I mention it. Oh, okay. Like, this doesn't seem right. This is where things get a little silly, and I like to marine up. The water level's, like, rising. And oh my god, did I really do that? Should have hopped in. Whee! Oh, what? Oh, if you're at the top of the water, you can jump, but he can't. He can only get right next to it. He can't get right to the top of the water because it's rising. That's funny. So he's like, nope, no good. Spam button! Got it. Got it. Freaking nailed it. Oh! Get off it! Get off it! Whee! You ready? I remember this at the last minute. Oh my god! Oh, that was so danger. Us. Dangerous! Think we made it! W! Yes! That's the other one. There it is. I found it. Oh, that was gonna bother me. Now I gotta start dive over, which... Oh, no, it checkpoints me. Cool. Is it the hook? It is wire. Look. Sup, bro. Sup, bro, ham! Sup! That's wire. I just need the Pharaoh one and Rush Jet, and I'll have all the specialty stuff. When the waves are less stupid, I'll switch back to Marine. But right now, I'm not super fond of this. Yeah. But the whale's a lot easier with Marine, so... We'll do that. Whale rematch! Whale match! Oh, shit! That's his other move! He gets sucked into his mouth a little bit when he does that. Caught me off guard. Bark, 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 bark. You get near those and they do that. Whoop! Yeah! That was stupid. Not intentional. I was just trying to kill him. It's just... Whoa! Yeah, you can't shoot him to detonate him. Oh god, lower, lower, lower! We're fine. Whoop! 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 Boo! What works on him? Skull? That is silly. Let's do it. Skull style. You think Skull would have gotten the gray instead of Dust, but they're both super gray. Take this! And this! And this! And this! Oh! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Sad little skull shield. It's great the missiles get near you. If you hit the button right before a missile hits you, the shield comes out and cancels out the missile. But it happens instantaneously. So it looks like the missiles just flip out of existence. It's fun. They're homing, too. So it's better to do that. They're not super dodgeable. I think you can shoot them, though. I hope Drill gives me Rush Jet. Then I'll have to game over on Pharaoh's stage. Which is kind of annoying. Drill hits really damn hard. He's got Last of the Eight Bosses written all over him. His stage, his move, all of it. It's all a little whoop, whoop, whoo! A little crazy. Oh, wow! That was awesome! We're gonna have the bosses cleared at about 45. That's okay, I guess. What's that, like 5.6 minutes? Like 5 minutes 40 seconds per boss? That's okay. I don't want to risk it. Ooh, but that energy thing. I don't feel like the bottom of my screen's cut off where it shouldn't be. Like what's actually being displayed. I'm probably paranoid. Oh, sorry, were we doing something? I don't want that, because I might be game overing myself on Pharaoh. If you're scared of those parts, get hit by a ladybug, then do the jump. You'll be immune to spikes for a second. Oh, that's stupid. You're stupid. I just hate that you are real. No, just sit there and suffer forever with no friends. Sorry, I have a little Oh, ready? You ready, bro? Hey, bro, bro, bro. Yeah! Yeah! Look at the mouth. Yeah! Mega Man digs it. He's super happy. I hate these so much. I just do. Always have, always... Damn it! Will. They do that shit? Yep, and they're on top of you. Enemies on top of you. That's just Mega Man's biggest weakness in the old 2D games. Ow. Calm down, top person. You're making me dizzy. Whoop! Whoop! Ow. God, repugnant. Ah! Whoop! Whoop! Oh, shit. At least I hit the checkpoint before I died in a second. Yep, kind of like that. Oh, I think you could shoot the boulders. That's right. You shoot it and slide on through. At least I checkpointed. Yeah. I feel like being a little more prepared. That felt better. I think you can kill the boulders. Oh, wow. A lot of shit made sense just now. Damn it! I've got an appointment to kill myself. We're in a hurry. Just takes one bullet. Oh! Whoo! Shit! that one caught me off guard. Apparently dive works on him. This dude just runs around like he's on drugs, just spamming like mad. Making that cool noise that I like that explosions make. Ah, almost got him. The old preemptive shot. I should have known he'd do that. Just slide, he'll pop up. If you're sliding, you should dodge him. Alright. Come on, do your spam thingy, it's cute. There he is, yeah. So yeah, I guess he'd be easy to kill with the Buster. It's just worth noting that he's really, really hardcore in the way he fights, you know? When he starts doing his thing, just big ol' explosions everywhere. Oh yeah, it's right at 45. That's good. I guess. Please give me jet? Shit, I hope so. Beep, 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 jet! You can make that jump. I swear you can. It's just not easy. It's really not easy. I think when you get it, you'll leave the level, actually. I don't think it'll respawn you. Sorry for this sloppiness. But it happens! I mean, if you miss the jump, the level continues on. You have to commit suicide to try again. It's not super fun. So if this gets me out of the level instantaneously, then missing the jump means you should just go back like I'm doing. Oh. You should just jump a lot of them. That, gosh, a lot of shit really coming together in the old noggin right now. Well, if I could jump worth a shit. Ah, see? Jet goes automatically forward. You can still shoot, but it's going. So if you jump, you're gonna jump off. Oh, this saves a lot of trouble, actually. I hate scorpions. In this situation. Whoop! Bah! Balloon. There we go, we got all the moves. I feel better now. Whew! Damn it! Okay, so if you get to the end of his level, the room is empty and you go back to the selection screen. Let me go ahead and do that. I'm going to stop the clock. I'm going to freeze the video for it. Just a moment. Yeah, dying's more fun. I immediately decided to die. By the way, look, we have all the abilities. Bright Toe, Drill, Pharaoh, Ring, Dust. Oh god, these. Dive, Skull, the Three Rushes, Coil, Marina, Jet, Wire, and Balloon. That is everything. Alright, let's get killed. And with our 6 E's, we'll go into Dr. Light. It sucks, because we had more lives than a normal continue. But still, it just doesn't really bother me so much. Ah, dang. Ah, look, it's like a little frowny face at the bottom left there. Oh, there's like a tear coming off the eye. Oh, don't be like that. Dr. Kosak. Feels Russian as hell. I like the building style. Let's see if I'm right. You ready? Come on. Come on. Yeah! I haven't heard this song in like 5 years. God, I'm the man. Oh, shit. That's how you know you're going toward the boss of the game. The slinkies start coming out. These slinkies take a shitload of hits to kill. Whatever you make your normal enemies out of, they're all robots. I'm sure plenty of them have gears and springs. Replace the springs with this material, please. Ah! I don't remember how hard any of this crap is. Alright, he's up! Nope. There we go. There we go. So yeah, we're ahead on lives. Boing, boing, boing. Ah! Yep. Remember, just like when I'd slide on the old game, jumping is a good form of safe movement. Just before you hit the ground, quit moving left or right. That's all you have to do. So if you're not good with sliding, that is what you should do. Shit. Woo! Made it. Might be a cliff, might be a cliff. Yeah. You can control slides, folks. Don't be stupid. Hup! 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 Oh, dude, come. I'm trying to line up the jump. Oh, man, if I had hit him, I would have looked like a badass. Well, as much as you can look like a badass on a 25-year-old game that you're not super great at. I'm alright. I'm gonna beat it. I'm gonna confidently beat it. If you remember from Mega Man 2, I think it was. Maybe it was 3. God, I've already forgotten. That is sad. Oh, yeah, Rush was in 3. I'm sorry, so it was 2. 2's got balloons. I'm going to try something here. Not that. Otherwise, you have to go up and down on those a lot. There might be an E, though. No. Okay, F it. I'm happy with that. Oh, shit. Damn it. Took a hit pretty hard there. Whew! Alright, first Cossack boss. Let's rang-a-lang. What do we got? Oh! Mothra! Yeah! Ow! Yeah! Yeah! Damn it. Oh, God, I hit him! That's what I wanted to happen, you know? The cool noise. Oh, man, back here? Oh, fuck that shit. They usually do that on those bosses, to be honest. I'm not super surprised. So now if I need to, I can take the slow way on the ladders. And I will be good to go on energy. For stuff like jet, mainly. I use some of my jet up, and you don't want to... You don't want to be under 100% jet on levels like these. When you're done with the 8 bosses, you want your rushes to be maxed as much as possible. Ooh, there is that. Oh god, I barely used it. Need my balloon back is what I need. Up, 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 up. Ready? Boom! I'm a badass! Up! 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 There we go! There we are! Heh! I knew he'd be there. If you're holding charge when you go through the screen and you just let off it, the second you're settled on the screen, it just goes out. Sorry, I got lost for a sec. Woo! Whoop! Whee! Alright! I'll just show you how the normal way works. Just cause. Get some energy back. Really not that big of a deal. Ring's important. I'm gonna need it a lot for some stuff, so I'll fill her up. Hup! Woohoo! Kinda clenchy there, did you feel it? There. It's really not that fancy. That's how you do it. These, of course, can't be killed. But you can! Ha-ha! What? Yeah! Deal with... Oh, wait, wait, wait. Deal with it. Oh, he didn't slide through the door. They always gotta look like... Why you gotta be such a bitch, Mega Man? Come on, dog. Just work with me. Help me help you. All that. Yep. Nope. Really? That hitbox is pretty particular. Alright, when he bobs high up, you just can't hit him. Boom! Oh! Now, I'm going to warn you. Ring, dust, and drill are used for almost every one of the next bosses. Ring, dust, drill. Use each one of them, like, twice, I think. It's stupid. Literally, like, twice. Ring, dust, drill. So keep those topped off. And Pharaoh's in there somewhere, but primarily ring, dust, drill. There are more than 3 stages left, is what I'm saying. I guess I kind of gave that away. I don't think you need a spoiler warning for Mega Man 4, so that's okay. Get out of here! Not my favorite Wily music. It's pretty cool, though. Whoop! Oh, God! I got a little clenchy there. Oh, God, I need this for... Ring. Yeah, I do. Not on this level itself, but soon. If you're playing this level for the second or third time, it's saying you need to refuel your jet. See, it's tough, because jet's autopiloting. Oh, God. Nope, that's fine. Jump off. Let it run off. That's what you have to do now. Because you saw the 1 in 3, man. That was unstoppable. Uh-oh. Whoop! Whoop! It feels a lot riskier in this game. Whoop! Beep, 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 beep. I wish I had something I could wire onto. Oh, shit. Oh, that was gonna get me. Ah, there we go. We're good. Everybody's fine. Can you just... That whenever you're... You do have to hurry. They will actually go back to the ceiling. I think if they hit you. Ha-cha! We don't need to refill anything. After that lecture I gave you on Jet, I'm too lazy to do that. That's sad. But I'd have to waste some of my wire and stuff. You know, it's just... It's not much of a win-win, per se. Let's be safe. I don't know how makeable that jump is. I think it is, but... I don't like it. See, there we go. They're friendly with their energy. That is the dumbest way to go. Nope. Forget it. I hate it when enemies are inside you. God, it drives me insane. I knew it'd do that. I saw Mega Man could, you know, slip by or think skinny thoughts or not fall. Damn it. Apparently we have to do this the patient way. Thank you. God. Alright. I'd fill wire, but it's... Oh, I should have done all this and then filled wire, because wire'd be lower. Whatever. Ba da ba da 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 da. Move! Can you... Wow. You're following me! What?! I didn't know that. Oh, damn it. No, we'll just wire it. That's fine. It's not real risky or anything. Yeah! For fuck's sake. God. Mega Man, give me something, dude. I think it's dust. According to the sheet I have that tells me the weakness of every boss in the game, I think it's dust. Sorry to break the illusion, but... I mean, it's obvious. It's down. Shit! God, I forgot about this boss. It sucks. Really forgot. Make sure you slide. Whoop! Hey, there it is. Ow. No! God, I finally had my shot. If you don't want to jump around, if you feel like they're not going to connect, you can just slide under the whole freaking thing. Here we go. There we go. Now we're getting some shots off. Really, I mean, if you're standing when it cuts across like that and you're in the middle, you'll just die. So this level does some silly things to get people for sure. Damn it. All right, not a good sign. We're trading hits, which is bad because he seems to be getting the hits first, which means I'm going to die like this. Nope. It goes the same speed every time when it's going to connect up, which is this speed. Oh, come on! Damn! Sorry, we've got him now. We could even take a hit. For simplicity's sake. Oh! Break it down! Here we go. Boom! Or don't take a hit, because I'm awesome! Wasting my dust. Then it's... Next one's drill, then dust, then ring again. So, dust again and ring again are coming up quick. It's a couple levels, though. Just remember during each level not to drain them. You don't have to worry about, you know, level 1. What if I need drill for level 5? I'd hope... You probably got that much sense. Ooh, change music. Wait! Don't do this. God, this sucks. I forgot that this was a thing. Legitimately. I totally forgot. It's fine so far. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine. Whoop! Whoops! Don't go that way! Wrong direction. I want to go top anyway. This was my choice. Okay? I wanted to go top, and it wasn't happening, and I felt like complaining about it. So... way of rebelling against everything is, you know what? I'm just not going to play your game. I'd rather die than be bossed around by you. I am a strong, independent woman, and I won't tolerate that nonsense. God. Yeah. So antsy. Oh, really? I hit my head. That's so stupid. Really? Ah! God, what is wrong with you? They opened for like a quarter of a second. Sorry. So stressed. They open for such a short period of time that if I just spam bullets, my bullets could be zinging off the screen with me unable to shoot. See? Oh, good. And so, you know, if I'm on, like, my shot cooldown, then they'll just shoot at me and I'll look stupid anyway. Like, oh, that was so frustrating. Something kills those. That was a good waste. What does kill them, though? I don't remember. Is there a way to get out around this? Or do I need to just... Nope. Wow. That was great. I liked that. Alright. Just gonna be... Had to be tech as fuck. Oh, forget it. Whatever. I'm here! God! F off. I have a ton of E's, so I might use one just to make sure I don't have to go through this level again if I make it to the end. Great! One of those! Oh god! Oh yeah, I remember these. They suck! I remember them, though. Boop! And Jet's too risky here. You can't see what platform's gonna pop up, and if Jet hits a platform, or if Rush does, then Rush will despawn, and you will just die. Be careful, because you can go off the screen to your death. Just like every other video game. In this one, you can go off the top of the screen to your death. Absolutely very possible. On this level, if you're not paying attention, very likely. Deal with it. Lower, 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 lower! I don't remember. Oh, I think that's a balloon. Okay. Woo! That could have one-shotted me. Alright, what, I think I need drill. I need drill for this. So, I'll let him get a hit off, and then by then I'll have figured out what kind of... God, it's the twin things. That's your weakness? Doesn't seem like much of one. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, 8 E's. Yeah, dude, we're going for it. We're going for it, for sure. Because that started like the middle of the stage, and ugh. The slick fool. You can tell he was on the team in high school. Which team? I don't know, man. One of them, obviously. Not that hard of a boss, actually. Just be careful about, you know, try to stay in the middle of the platform as much as you can. Then I think you can get hit in either direction and live. Oh, those are fat spikes, like Mega Man 1. Gosh, I haven't played Mega Man 1. Ugh, what has it been, like 20 hours? Man, long time. Get excited. Uh-oh, red star level. What? Are there two paths? Okay. Maybe there aren't, and it's just messing with me. Shit! Damn it! yeah. I'm gonna need dust. Elevator! Elevator! Jesus, Rush. Come on, man. You beat the boss with dust, so want to be prepared there. Oh god, I can do this. Yes! Oh, both of them! I'm incredible. You don't need to be good at dodging attacks if you've got 8 E's. That's clearly why I've become a master of finding them. Those guys are not as bad as I thought, or as I remembered they were. I'm not worried about that. Or am I? Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I am. That's the jump that got me killed on Skullman stage, right? Yeah, that's a tough one. That's one of those, like, limit of Mega Man's abilities kind of jumps, you know? I guess I'll go the crash route. I don't know that I ever do. I'm Batman. These are my bats. Damn it. My bats suck. Oh, top off dust. Nah, I'll need drill someday. Alright, here's what we'll do. Let's jump, hug the wall. Now we know we're in position. Voila. It's so simple that I should have tried it a minute ago. Whee! I don't remember this. I don't know that I ever go this way. Maybe I always do. Don't remember a lot about this game. A lot of the games have those removable walls. In, 2, it was Crash Man's Abyss. What the hell with these titanium springs? Ooh. And this one's it's drill, and another game it'll be another one. It's another one of those themes. That's a big one. The shield thing's a big one. On Mega Man 6, there's Plant Man who does the shield thing real big. Real big meaning just does it at all. Okay. At full health, I don't care. Up, up, up. Okay. Drill topped off. I don't like wire sometimes. Have I told you? Not always big on wire. I was gonna say, for the first time in a while, I was about to break out the old toad rain. Be gone, skulls! I think it kills the spawner, too. Alright, what do we got? Dr. Cossack! Oh, shit, it's a rip-off machine. They'll never get me with that crane. Really? Gosh. Oh! Ah, damn it. Just trying to go without it. Oh shoot, do I have enough dust? I think I could just shoot my way through it if I'm lacking a little bit. Oh, is that what these guys are for? I'll get one. Just take a moment. Just a little time. Bear with me. Just a sec. Hang tight. Not too bad. And now I'll use it to kill the skull in front of me. No! No wasted ammo. Alright, now I got full health. I think I can take... I can take it without an E on full. An hour 8, that's... You know, it's not too bad, to be honest. Whoop! If you want to do this boss right and not get hit much, you do have to be a little patient. Because at inopportune moments, he's going to claw machine you. I think I only got... Yeah, I only got hit twice. That's pretty solid. Is that roll? Please, Mega Man, don't! My father is not really evil! Dr. Wily took me hostage and forced my father to fight you. Please, Mega Man, don't hurt my father anymore. Oh, Kalinka! Mega Man, forgive me! I'm Russian. You betrayed me, Proto Man! I'm gonna break you, Mega Man! It's my Wily voice. Ah, oh, this mofo right here! I saw this parked outside, but it doesn't have a W on it anymore, so I didn't catch on. Ah, those eyebrows, you damn rascal! I'm gonna get you. Oh boy. Alright, folks, now we're down to the nuts and bolts. Just like 4 more, I think. Oh, just three more. And one of these three is the rematch stage. One's a rematch stage, one's the boss of the game. So I think this is the only, like, stage with a random boss. Then it's gonna be, you know, Wily as hell. I'm not big on this music for the end of the game. I don't know, just... I feel like it doesn't set the vibe as well as even, like, the... Man, you know what? I got shit to do, okay? You're really just throwing me off here. I've gotta go. Needy fucks. Watch this. Ha! It worked. I'm not worried about that. The music's too chill. Who needs hit points? There's no danger here. Yeah, you know, the enemy choice isn't helping either. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Wrong one. Just wasn't paying attention. I just remembered the boss of this level. Yep. All coming back to me now. This is a fun level. Remember, if you can, go fast. This thing right next to me is the hardest jump to make underwater. Glad I have Marine. Right there. Oh my god, Marine turned off because I hit start. That's fucked up. I'm still not going to take it. I'm going to Marine up. I don't give a fuck. I'm out of lives. I don't want to do this again. Yeah, I'm going to make it. No more jacking around or getting hit by dumb enemies. Wasting time and Marine energy. Really, though, that's the hardest one. Yay! Remember? Oh, come on! That's a freaking Marine trap! God! Such crap! Ugh, God. So many phone calls today. I don't know why I'm so popular. Shit! I should have used that for smartness. I'm not overly fond of that jump, so I'm gonna use Marine for it. Because I can. That's why. There we go. Just that jump in particular I have a problem with. Good little baby version of it. You barely tap A and you go really high. So, getting over four spikes without overdoing it, tough stuff. Here's a complex strategy for this room. I don't have time for this shit. This one's tougher. Be careful. Ah! I have fun. So much fun. I don't think there's going to be any more water stuff. Better hook up wire. Oh shit, is this a jet part? Why do I feel like it's a jet part? Nope, it's a weird scuba part. They just hand out the... See? I already had 90s, it didn't go to 10. I told you they quit doing... Why the fuck do I have 90s? God, I die so much. And I feel like I use E's on the stupidest thing. This game is bad about just handing you E's for no reason. There he is. That's why they are all you saw the whole level. Come on, you. Ow. Damn it. I'm not going to win the fight like that. How far do you go? Okay, he has limits. Oh, I'm stunned! Okay. We're okay. Alright. Hop out, you're dead. Da! Ha 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 ha! The fun noise. Hour 14! Shit, this is going pretty quick. I've only got a few Wilies left and I'm done. I think these are the rematches. I'm just gonna die if it's the rematches. I don't have...
Well, my bars are kind of right, but I have no lives. Doing the rematches with no lives is dumb. Because there's always that chance that just one of the bosses could clip you and you're out. You gotta start all over again. It's really dumb. Oh, good choice. Up! Aren't these the rematches? I'd swear they are. Let me just talk nonchalantly about it while I do this difficult part. Not like it's a big deal to me. I'm a badass. Depending on your definition of the word. Whoa! Whoa! What? Oh. Let's do this the safe way. I bet you could wire jump. Let's try it. Let's mix it up. Whoop! Nope. You can't use wire in the air. Like I said, I'm gonna game over, you know, on purpose. So, yeah. That was, oh, it's still the sad face. What? That was the same password like 5 levels ago. I think no matter what, it starts at the beginning of Kosak. Which sucks, there should be one for the beginning of Wily. Feels a little unfair. Shrug. Whoop. God damn it. Freaking caterpillars are the bane of my existence in this game. It's so stupid. Nope. Whee! That was not as planned. Wasn't supposed to be all aboard the glitch train. Eddie! Mr. Top! What you got? Aw, thanks, buddy! He knows me so well. That way's the best! Oh yeah, the game's not stupid. If you collect whatever Mr. Top throws at you, he's not gonna respawn. It's actually really nice of the game. You know, they're nice enough to let him respawn if you missed him on accident, or missed his drop, or didn't like his drop. Go. Dr. Wily's $1 trillion defense. Mummy robots that throw their heads at you. He's basically ready to take on the government. Damn it. Oh boy. Ah! It's after me! Alright, I'm sitting up. What are we doing? oh, bats. It's like laying down in my chair. I've been playing a lot of Mega Man today, and people keep interrupting me with calls. It's hard to keep my flow going. Flow, because Mega Man spits those fat beats. Oh, good. See? You can't kill it. Oh, da-da-da-da-da. I might have time for 5 and 6 today, but I think I want to recharge a little mentally. I was going to do 3, 4, 5, 6, and throw in a couple hours of Earthbound, but I don't have it in me right now. Got a lot of other chore-type crap to do that I really don't want to. I think this one's just the Buster. Let's find out together. Ah, beach balls. Oh. Ow. Silly funhouse boss. Not that hard. I mean, compared to some of the other crap I've done today. Or as always, compared to the dragon. Just, God! Don't let the stupid beach balls get you. I don't want to use an E. I said this wasn't hard. No, I said it wasn't hard! I refuse to E. I will die. What? Yeah! Go to hell, E. go to hell. That one's just the Buster. Jeez, where are those rematches? Oh, I think they're on the skull level. Yeah, that makes sense. Now that I think about it, actually. Yeah, this will be the rematches. Because I always get so excited about them, because they're really fun to do. They're very simple, but they're fun to do. Yeah, I think that's a rematch music, actually. And judging by the crap that's everywhere. Yeah. I think outside of the 8 damn... Look! 9 E's, 09. Told you. It's a silly habit they started with this game. Alright, we're full on everything. Really? So ready for the rematches. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm impatient. I'm ready to go. Nope, don't need those. This is how they indicate the boss of the game. Doesn't seem that daunting, to be honest. Yep. Teleporter usually means the old rematches. Let's see if I'm right. Oh, jump across! Oh, man. There might be spikes. No, there's no spikes. Never mind. Drill? That'd be dive missiles. Yeah. He goes straight in the ground. In the middle of his jump, he's invulnerable. So, honestly, don't fire a dive missile right off the bat. Damn. They're hard to watch. They're a squirrely little projectile. Oh, shit. Dude, get me out of the corner. Drill man, be cool. There we go. Oh, this needy fool. Oh! Drill down. Don't drill down anywhere. Just drill his down. He's dead. Right, that'd be Toad. All I have to do is avoid him. What's great is even if he, or when he does inevitably flash me like he always does, wink. I think I'm out of, ow, wasn't out of range. Oh, come on. I have too many E's, remember? No reason to die on some dumb shit. That would have killed me. That totally would have killed me. God, that's great. Anyway, but yeah, even if he freezes you, the rain goes off and does its damage as long as you've got the green piece going in the air already. Skullman, prepare to get dusted. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus! Normal bullets! God! Damn. He is not doing well. God! He hits really hard, but he did not live well. What's next? Dive Man! Oh, I love Dive Man. He's fun. Skull Shield! Yeah! I'm so mean to Dive Man, but he's funny. He's easy to pick on. Oh, snap! I think Drill actually works on him. I'm gonna end up needing Drill, so I'm not gonna do it. You want for, like, prosperity's sake? There you go. Drill works on him. So I guess technically this would be faster if you just drilled him. And no, you do not have time to full charge. He'll start shaking that belly with his mouth on it. Orange thing's gotta be the mouth, right? So he's got, like, some kind of belly mouth. Toads are weird. Whatever you do, just keep the pressure on. You lay off for a second while he's on the ground, he's going to start channeling. He goes to it quick. So if I have trouble with Wily and game over, this is the one I need to do last to make sure my hit points are full. Dust Man! Oh god, I've still got Ring and Pharaoh left. Speaking of which... would that make him invulnerable to Ring? Ring's his weakness. What does suction have to do with it? The ring's just gonna go to you faster. Whatever. Oh, come on! Just like Magnet Man. It's kind of irritating. Oh, it didn't get touched. Cool. Alright, number 7. I love this. It's just really fun. Use Pharaoh on Ring. I'm gonna try to be careful with my Pharaoh. I'm gonna need it in a minute. I'm gonna need Pharaoh. I'm gonna try to shoot him down. I don't care if it takes like 3 E's, it doesn't matter to me. Can't take another hit. Yep. I mean, that's what I have them for. You know, I'm near the very end of the game. There's not much left to save them. God. Ah, they're hard to jump. Took 2 E's. It's pretty pathetic. I don't really care, though. Here we go. Whew! Alright, the last boss should be easy. It's just Pharaoh. Make sure he lands on the ground so you can spam B without having to jump or anything. So if he's got it, let him get a jump off, and when he lands, do it. Here we go. Oh, man. Really? The projectile move, but not you, huh? Really annoying. Doing like a little two-hand technique with both my thumbs. God, this is so stupid. Why won't you move? It's so goofy. And also... Yay! I can't switch abilities when time's frozen. Let me drill. I think it's drill. Oh, God, is it... Or is it the buster? Oof. About to find out, I guess. That doesn't seem to be doing it. It's a buster. Drill's next. There we go. You got him a good rhythm. It's not too tough to avoid. Oh, shit. This seems easier, charging in a little, mostly dead zone, rather than jumping constantly in danger's way. Alright, now I think it's drill. Oh, shit. If it is drill, I don't know where to aim it. Might be marine! Ugh, Pharaoh? Is it just normal? Is it just the buster? Fuck! It's just the buster. Shit, I gotta get higher up. So remember, if you get to Wily to this fight, and you... Damn it, he never does that one slanted down. Keep dodging wrong. That's what all the E's are for, pretty much. If you get here and you don't have 8 E's, good luck. There's kind of a system here. When he's close, he doesn't usually do them up. God! He's a very irritating fight. I am not in the mood to do you again. I'll use every E in the universe. I do not care, my friend. That's why I earned them. There. I didn't... Oh, I did need the last E. Get back here, you cad! Ah! Oh, God. I'm still in an hour and a half, though. Gosh, it felt like it was going so slow. So So whatever, I needed every E in the universe, I died of dumb things, I can't fight Ringman for shit. But you know what? I'm gonna beat the fucking game in an hour and a half-ish. So I feel good. If you don't count the cinema time I recorded out, I'm at like an hour and a half flat. So, fine with me! Oh, no items, you're just decorative. That's good. I think there's some stupid caterpillars. Oh, maybe they're so you can farm them for drops. In case you don't have the thing that works on them. What an annoying thing to farm. You could farm the hell out of that. Now I think it's going to be Drill and Phase 2 is going to be Pharaoh. Let's find out together. Drill's just used a ton. Oh god. Oh god. Awesome music. So awesome. Shit, that didn't do it. Pharaoh? Yep, Pharaoh. Got him. Shit, I missed. Damn! Damn. Can't shoot straight up. Little... Come on, you fucker! Ah! That is how you beat Mega Man 4! Get wrecked! Oh! Damn it! Gosh! He's a human! Just shoot him in the face! Trillions of dollars of damage. Look at these giant skulls he's putting everywhere. He's like trillions with a T. That's how much money... Look, oh, there's a railroad. Oh, that's nice. That's how much money he wastes on this shit. And you just let him live on. Jesus, kid! You threw away your humanity to become a robot! And you're not willing to kill the dude. What the fuck, Mega Man? Ooh! That's cool. Whatever, we did it. Stretch, watch credits. Ugh. Yeah, about 3 hours of old school Mega Man. That'll do it for me for the day. That Earthbound stuff. Oof. Just have to see if I have time, I guess. God, I'm gonna have lunch first. Way past lunch. People kept calling me, messing up my schedule. I believe it'll show us the new robot numbers. When I was a lot younger, for one, I put them down on a sheet just to have them. Showed my friend, like, check out this cool shit. I know what they're all about. I know those numbers. I guess that's why they showed the railroad track. So if we left Wily's castle, we probably left alone. Why did we beam away, but we're also on a train now? And if we took that train and we were alone at the castle, why wouldn't we get inside it? He is in AFKing. This game is confusing. A lot of fun, though. I love the old Mega Mans, and I haven't gone through them all in a hot minute. I think it's been about 5 years. So I did 1 and 2 yesterday and 3 and 4 today. I'm hoping I can knock out 5 and 6 smoothly tomorrow. We will see. It looks like Mega Man 1 takes me about an hour flat, and 2, 3, and 4 are right around the hour 30 mark. Mega Man 1, it's got 2 fewer bosses. It's got like 1 less Wily level. Just shorter. Here you go. See our new robot numbers before we go. Brightman! Number 25! Toadman! Number 29. Way to go in order. Drillman, I'm guessing. Yeah! I know your color scheme. Number 27. Pharaohman. I love their poses. Number 26. Like, they've got super swaggy poses. Ringman. Number 28. Damn it. I just have a lot of trouble with him. I always have. Skull... Nope, Dive Man. Ah, what? Dust Man. Number 30. Oh, Skull would be gray. His shield's blue. That... No, it might be Skull Man. Dive Man, number 31. I need to take some Ritalin or something. Skull Man. Number 32. Yay! Well, we gotta wait until it says, you know, presented by Capcom, or Capcom loves you, or whatever that cool message is. Here are all the cool folks that worked on the game. Quite a large team! Well, these are special thanks. Maybe they did some testing and stuff. Or consulting or what have you. There it is. You gonna chat bye? Oh! Thanks, Mr. Top. Alright, guys, that was Mega Man 4 in about an hour and a half's time flat. Just about, I think. I just had to record some stuff before and after, some credits, some story. Anywho, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I have fun playing games. I'm selfish. I like just playing whatever I want. But I also like making people happy. So feel free to like, subscribe, whatever. It's certainly a good incentive for me to stay on my game and keep putting up content. And I will catch you on the next one. You're beautiful, you take care of yourself, and I will see you later. Have a good one. Bye!